me, SORN, and today you guys are at the behind the scene of my newest single named Nirvana Girl. Anyways, we are here at the set. Today's first look is this Nirvana look.
It's very colorful. I wanted the song to be somewhat tropical but colorful summer dance vibe-ish type of song. And we have very special features coming in today also to film with us. So on this song, I know I've been teasing about the song for a while. I have Yeeun as a rapper to feature on this song. I also have Seungyeon, who made the dance for the chorus for Nirvana Girl, and she'll also be coming in doing a little like fun party freestyle dance type of vibe. Yeah, I'm quite excited. The reason why I was going back and forth Singapore quite often was because my producer was there. So we recently finished the song. I flew in over to do her rap, and now I'm back in Korea filming the music video. All the clothes and outfit, I purposely kind of like prepared everything. I mean, I prepared all the visions myself, and all the outfits today are pretty much very... Out of all the songs I've done so far, I would say this song is the song that reflects me the most, if that makes sense. Yeah, it's really fun. We're gonna do a lot of actings later on too. Hope you guys have fun, and please enjoy the shoot. Bye.
Bye.
Everybody wanna tell me who, where, what I'm doing. Everybody wanna pull me in some kind of new direction. Oh my god, can I be myself right now? Nah, nah, nah. Some hyper-toxic situation. Feel like I'm just tired of all the surface-level conversation. Oh my god, I'm so ready to get out now.
Hi guys, so this is the outfit I'm wearing today. This is my look from our song way back then. When I had black hair, so I wanted to bring that concept back to life. And a lot of people were asking me when I'm gonna change my hair back to black. So I was just like, okay. Then, cause I had this opportunity for this music video to change my hair into black, so I found an excuse to buy a wig. And yeah, I turned myself into, I remember when Black Dress came out, I think 2018. Yes, Black Dress came out in 2018. And that was when I had my hair back to black. I had a little bit of like bangs and all that happening. So I want, and it's, for me, I think it's a very iconic outfit. So I just copied the whole outfit. I'm pretty proud of myself for being able to mimic the exact same, you know, outfit. So yay! Look, even the heels are exactly the same.
And I'm in control, but a part of me is afraid. A feeling I can't shake, it never goes away. But I'm on my way to be Nirvana girl, a new one, better me, out of this world, enlightened.
So, 오늘 SORN의 Nirvana Girl 신곡 뮤비 촬영장에 와 있는데요. 제가 조금 출연을 하게 되어서 이렇게 예쁘게 하고 있습니다. 이번 SORN의 곡의 훅 부분의 안무를 선물을 해줬습니다. 와! 네, SORN이 너무 예쁘게 소화를 해줘가지고 지금 되게 뿌듯하게 모니터도 하고 SORN한테 이제 약간 어떻게 했으면 좋겠다 하는 디렉도 조금 하고 있는데요. 저도 SORN을 도와줄 수 있어서 너무너무 기쁘고 오늘 뮤직비디오 촬영도 재밌게 하고 가겠습니다. 예!
Gonna think it's crazy how I used to be intimidated. Gonna waiting for someone to save me from my indecision. Oh my god, when I should have saved myself. Now, and I'm in control, but apart.
which is Yeeun. Yay! Who's gonna sing the rap for us today? We just finished the whole 촬영.
I flew her off to Singapore, heard the song, came back here, and filmed the music video in Korea. 그래서 너무 좋았어.
맞아요, 저 칠리 크랩 먹었어.
칠리 크랩 너무 놀고 비밀로 갔다 왔거든요.
맞아요, 이렇게 빨리.
Please stay tuned to Nirvana Girl. And yeah, I hope you guys enjoy the song. Thank you for Yeeun for collabing with me in this MV. And yeah, thank you for watching and bye!
Bye-bye!
Swears to be my worst enemy. Looking in the mirror like, now look at me. Designer on my feet. You know that a bitch growed up. I'm a hot girl shit. If you missed it, look about me on every girl's wish list. Check me out while I manifest. Did I marry myself? Even be my own mistress. I do, and you, I do too. Remember back when I was young and confused. The bar was so low. Scuff my shoes, now I pick and choose. I'ma be my own muse. If I could go back in time, I'd tell young me that you're doing fine. Show the inner glow, it's a light in time. Girl, you're in your right now. Hi, we are Versace. We're almost done. Our extras are here. They got lit and they came back, so we're about to have a party in here. All our dancers are here. We're literally gonna have a literal party in this place. Everybody's kind of tired and everything, but we're doing our last party scene here, and I got a bunch of dancers who came to help with a dance. So it's gonna be quite an epic dance, because you know this whole time we had like 2 dancers, 4 dancers. Now we got 6 people. We're gonna do the Nirvana Girl dance. We're about to get lit. Long pants, bandana top, gold accessories. Fun today. I did a lot of acting today. I was able to do a lot of new things, I would say. Out of every single I've released this year, this has got to be the most tiring but the most fun shoot I've done this year so far. Thank you everyone for coming to the shoot. Thank you all my extra beautiful people who came, my beautiful dancers, and all the staffs here who really put in all the time and effort to make this music video happen. Also, special thanks to this girl for featuring in our music video, and also thank you to Seungyeon 선생님 for making the choreo. I hope that you guys will enjoy this new single. Me and my team and everyone really put in a lot of effort in this single. I don't think this was only just, you know, individual effort. I think it's a group effort. Thank you to everyone for working hard, and I hope you guys will enjoy the song and the story behind it. And yeah, don't forget to go stream Nirvana Girl and watch the music video. Thank you guys. I'm on my